Tiger Woods was involved in a single vehicle rollover, traffic collision, and had to be extricated with the jaws of life. This is according to the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department and a statement that they just put out. Woods' vehicle rolled over this morning. It was on the border of Rolling Hills Estates and Rancho Palos Verdes. The Sheriff's Department says that his vehicle was traveling northbound on Hawthorne Boulevard at Black Horse Road when it crashed. This is aerial pictures of the area where Tiger Woods was involved in a single vehicle accident.